Wall Street is trading water. Wall Street is trading water. So drink a glass of it and take a bath in it, 'cause soon it's gonna be too expensive. Climate change, droughts, population growth, and pollution are likely to make water scarcity issues and pricing a hot topic for years to come. Can you believe someone actually said that?